So the plan is to change this from right hand to the front brake from the left. You can see it's moving there, and the left hand to the rear brake. So I'm going to start here by slacking this cable off. Hoping and pulling the slack through. Let's try it. Oh, that hasn't got. Oh, yes, it has. I think that nut had a slot on it. Yeah, that's awkward, isn't it? This is going to be simple, isn't it? That's that one. Right. Let's do the pull. Cable tidy off. Those two lined up. The slot's on. Where's that one? It is. Don't get them mixed up. I'd help if I could see what I was doing. Literally, oh, there it is. God's sake. Right, there. There. God, how straight is that? So you'll have to try these, bed them in a little bit. Yeah, it doesn't look like that, does it? I'm gonna reroute that cable. That doesn't look right. So when the mudguard went on. I never noticed that when I was putting that on. Definitely it was on the wrong side. But... right. In it, but not that much. So, right is the front, left is the rear. Get these cable tidies back on. Jumps a good one. I made a mess of that one. Let's do that again. I don't know. What happens if I do with it one-handed? Need a camera woman. That's what it is. Well, there we go. Cable tidies on front, rear. I'll give it a road test, see how they go, and then if they need any adjustments, Yeah, you get used to. Front brakes, it's on the right. Right. Just want to check everything's tight in there.